This is the saddest football player in the history of football. His mom passed away when he was just 15 years old. And after 2 years, his dad also passed away when he was 17 years old. The next day after his dad passed away, his brother committed suicide. Then his sister lost her mind, leaving only his disabled brother with him. In 2012, he faced a heart attack in a match between his team Livorno against Biscara in Serie A and passed away at just 25 years old. He is the Italian player Piermario Morosini.